한반도 남한은 이제 세계적으로 신뢰할 수 없는 미개한 나라, 미개한 종족이 사는 나라로 치부되고 말았다. 그 시발점은 민주주의의 근간인 법치주의를 짓밟아버리며 박근혜 대통령을 탄핵한 것이었고, 그 대미를 장식한 것이 55년 전에 체결한 한일 간의 협정을 한순간에 손바닥처럼 뒤집어버린 것이다. 즉, 자유와 법치가 실종되고 말았다는 것이다. 반일이라는 전가보도를 휘두르며 민중들을 선전선동하여 그 달콤한 열매를 종북주사파 주구들이 만끽하고 있는 것이다. 냄비 속 대다수 우매한 민중들은 사고할 수 있는 능력을 상실했고, 이제 그 대가를 혹독하게 치르는 일만 남았다. 이제 대한민국의 위대한 70년 역사는 뒤안길로 사라지고 이씨 왕조의 뒤를 이은 김씨 왕조의 신민으로 살 날이 코앞에 다가온 것이다. 조선인은 10%의 이성과 90%의 감성으로 산다. 만일 거리를 누비며 만세를 외쳐서 독립을 얻을 수 있다면 이 세상에 남에게 종속된 국가나 민족은 하나도 없을 것이다. 구한말 윤치호 선생의 말씀이 뼈를 때리며 다가온다. 국내외 애국 동포들이여, 조국을 구하는 유일한 길은 사생결단의 외길 수순뿌리라는 것을 다시 한번 상기해야 할 것이다.
I am talking to the people of South Korea, and I hope that you can be an open society which will be able to understand the truth. And President Park, we want to know the truth about what she has done for the country, and we hope that she will be released from jail and keep being able to work on behalf of the Korean people. I'm very concerned that the news is accurate and that everybody is able to understand the truth and not being told lies from North Korea. Thank you very much.
She was one foot trying to clean the corruption in society, people against her.
I got it.
And also, she stopped support North Korea, so pro-North Korea people against her. And even her party, congressmen against her. Wow. That's why these people wanted to be release her, because of human rights violation against her. But there's no media coverage. And you don't know, you didn't know that either, even. Even here, even Seoul, Korea, they don't cover this kind of thing at all. You know, 10,000 to 50,000 people coming out every Saturday, last 3 years, never heard. Isn't that strange?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yankee, go home.
Oh, in South Korea, they say Yankee, go home?
Yeah. One.
What's their position about? What's
so there's a pro-North Korea.
They're pro-North Korea.
So, and half, this side, stay with us.
I see.
Okay, now, I remember Korean War, 1952 to 1953. 38,000 American soldier, GI, died for South Korea. What for? South Korean freedom and democracy. They sacrificed for South Korea. How can you say Yankee go home now, right? That's why I stood up. I knew, I saw when I was little what is after war in Korea. My one foot is American soil. This is my homeland. I live in 43 years in here. This is my homeland. The other foot, my mother's land. I was young, I came in here. I'm an American citizen, right? But South Korea is still mother's country. I want to win together. So I stop these people.
Okay.
Yeah. Of course, we have to help them because they are starving there. We want to develop country in North Korea for economically. We are. We want to help them. But you have to give up nuclear bomb first.
I think I understand.
Yeah, that's why there's economic and for political is all mixture in this issue.
Right.
Yeah. That's why I stood up for our interest, American interest. And second is my mother's land, the lady over there. Lady?
Yeah.
President Bakane. He's in the jail now 3 years, almost 3 years.
Oh.
That's just wrong. Because she is innocent. That's the judge say we couldn't find any evidence. Why they put him in almost 3 years in a jail?
Right.
You know how she is so smart? You know, she can speak 5 different languages.
Oh, wow.
When she go to the China, she sure. speak with the Chinese in the Congress. She's the only one did it.
Sure.
And then when she came to United States, she's the only one president was speaking English in the Congress here too.
Oh, wow.
And she went to France, she speak fully French.
Yeah.
And she went to England, she speak English. When she went to a Spanish country, she speak Spanish. They said the corruption too.
Ah.
They couldn't bribery too. They couldn't find even one penny.
Hmm.
So that's what they said. We couldn't find any evidence.
Sure.
The judges said that.
Right.
But she's still in the jail. We almost 25 years ago in South Korea had the 2 5-year term was pro North Korea, almost communist prison we had. That time, like 20 years ago, they brainwashed it at the school. So a lot of young people, 20, 30 years old now, they go to that way. So that's what this happened.
So they make your country look and our country look
right. Yes, yes.
But, yeah.
Yeah. 3 years they didn't miss even one Saturday. 10,000 to sometimes 50,000 people, all day long.
She's a woman that they targeted.
Yes, yes. First thing like that. All the men against her, even her party. Mm-hmm. Why? Because they're congressmen. Mm-hmm. When she become president, they expect I'll be maybe one cabinet.
Right.
Mm-hmm. I want that position. I want that position. But what she did? I don't care who you are. I'm getting somebody can do this job.
Right, I'm not going to be corrupt.
Yeah, corrupt. That's why they are against her.
Wow.
But that she's trying to clean up the corruption.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what she did really good. Okay. And then that's why people are against her. And then North Korean people against her. Pro-North Korea people against her.
Yeah.
Who is the president right now is pro-North Korea. So we have to watch it. That's why these people protest every Saturday last 3 years.
Wow, that's impressive.
Every Saturday, they didn't miss yet, so.
Okay, feel free about Kim Jong-un, what do you want to say?
Well, he's just an evil dictator who really needs to go. He's murdered and executed people by the thousands, and we had a person who was an American citizen who was tortured to death, essentially. And that just cannot stand. And Trump needs to be strong and say no to this man. As he talks about, he says that he can deal with him and that he's a nice guy. This guy killed his own brother, murdered his own brother. How can that be a nice guy? So, no, it's a sad situation. It really is.